Welcome to the Insights Hub Monitor video series, where we will provide an overview of the various functionalities and use cases of this application. In this video, you'll see more details about the Explore to Assets section. Let's start the application from the Insights Hub Launchpad. After opening this section from the sidebar, you'll notice the view is divided into two parts by a draggable splitter line. On the left side, you can search the assets of your environment. It's all about finding and selecting the right asset. You can use the search function or apply quick filters to streamline your asset selection. Different views are provided for different use cases. The compact tree provides most assets in a hierarchical view. The tree view supports the display of asset pictures and a more touch-friendly selection, for example, on a tablet. The card view can be used to display the status of the assets. The geomap helps to find assets according to their geolocation. Finally, the custom map can be used to place assets on your related floor plans. You can upload your own custom map pictures, order the assets on the plan, and navigate between different hierarchies. The right side shows plugins used to view different types of IoT data related to the selected asset. The following plugins are supported by default. Time series. View time series data of your selected asset in a line chart. Intuitively zoom in and out to find interesting data. Use the time range picker to select your preferred custom time range, a predefined range, or the use time zone. Switch to a table view to search and filter for specific values in this view. Export data in different data formats for further use. If you want to compare the current view with other assets, use the Analyze option in the context menu. Features here are covered in a separate video. Rules. The Rules plugin provides the rules configured for a given asset. View the rules or open the configuration and adapt it to your needs. A detailed description of rules is covered in a separate video. Events. The Events plugin shows all events associated to an asset. View event details or export the events. Info. The Info plugin shows general information such as description, static variables, connectivity information, or location. Navigate directly to the asset manager if you want to edit the asset. Attachments. The Attachment plugin provides files stored at the asset level. You can query here your log files or find your manuals for the asset. Next to basic file operations such as upload or delete files, you can also use the filtering options to, for example, find the log files from today. Dashboards. Link dashboards available for your assets using the dashboarding plugin. A detailed overview of the dashboarding capabilities is covered in a separate video. Not only in Explore to Assets, but also in other sections you can find action buttons to perform specific actions like creating an event, an annotation, or a new case. If you feel that any plugins are missing, don't worry. We got your back. Thanks to its openness, as a developer, you can enhance the Insights Hub Monitor with your own plugins. Feel free to share your feedback. We're always happy to hear from you.